Check.
Well, boys, I've got some bad news. Now, you guys remember in the last episode, we were on pace to shatter Randy Moss's single season reception record. We actually tied it with a 4-touchdown performance, and I went to Fucktard's house behind me, and I got home, and I was so tired, I decided to play my game with the Chiefs, and we lost. We are 12-2 on the season, but not only did we lose the division to the Chiefs, Amari Cooper broke his leg and is now out for the remainder of the season. So even though we had 4 games remaining to score 1 touchdown, 1, Amari Cooper will not be returning to the team until the divisional round of the fucking playoffs, bro. Playoffs? Did somebody say playoffs? Yeah, guys, it absolutely sucks, man. Absolutely sucks. So we're not going to have Amari Cooper anymore. I got Scone with me. We're going out of town tomorrow. I will be live streaming on twitch.tv/ToteNasty tomorrow all day long at the Pro Bowl event. So I'll be able, if you guys follow me on Twitch, make sure you go and check it out. So we definitely have, we've run into some bad news, man. We've run into some bad news. Amari Cooper's gone. We're second place in the division with a 12-2 record, which also sucks. Derek Carr literally has nobody. We won last week's game, and now here we are in Oakland, 2 weeks remaining. Latavius Murray is ranked second in the MVP voting. So, dude, you gotta come in the camera. You're making this shit way awkward than it needs. He's kind of staying away because my dog. Y'all know my dog, man. He don't play around. He's trying to make ScoMo his bitch, bro. Y'all know what I'm talking about. He's been trying to hump ScoMo ever since he got here. So we're here against the Indianapolis Colts. Hopefully, we can win out the rest of the season. And I mean, obviously, we're going to make the playoffs. We got to just kind of now root that the Chiefs lose. It's probably our only bet that we're going to have. Kind of sucks, but we just played bad. Amari Cooper got hurt on, like, the first play of the game. So he's going to go ahead and throw a pass right there. Big bullet pass. You guys are just now joining the live stream, man. Make sure you smack a like on the button. Definitely helps my channel grow. I see you all in the chat, man. Guys, Amari Cooper broke his leg, and he's out for the season, man. He's gone. Moment of silence in the chat. He's not going to be able to break Randy Moss's single season reception record, which that sucks, bro. Absolutely sucks. We worked so hard to make sure we got the football to Amari Cooper, and then for this to happen, it just kills us. Now, he doesn't have Andrew Luck. This guy looks like he's dealing with injuries as well. He's got Carlos Hyde at running back. No Andrew Luck and no T.Y. Hilton, which is kind of odd. Get over here. Come here, baby. I'm going to lay the lumber real quick, man. Shout out to y'all, man, coming through. I see the chat. Carr's leg will never be broken. All right, guys, it's not funny, all right? It's not funny. All right, yo, Derek Carr be playing next week if it wasn't for his leg. I don't want to hear it. All right, boys, we're going to play a game. Every time you say ScoMo's an L in the chat, he has to take a drink. So just spam that in the chat. Man, thank you guys for coming through the live stream. I know I haven't been able to do these. I was traveling. I was out of town. And like I said, if you guys are just now joining, I played a game as soon as I got off an airplane. We played bad. And it was late at night, and Amari Cooper broke his leg on the first play. So he will not be back until the divisional round of the playoffs if we make it. But I'm assuming we're going to at least get the wild card, so that kind of helps. Hopefully. Cooper's out for 4 weeks or 5 weeks. Am I bald? No, I got a haircut, guys. I got a haircut. If we can get 5,000 likes, I'll show it to you. How about that? He's dying me up right now. I don't know what's going on. ScoMo's bad luck. Dude, look at him. Look at him. You see him?
Oh, you're back.
The
Pocket's been protected pretty good here so far on the opening drive.
Dude, look at all the scumbles. You better start drinking. You welching on a live stream, bro? Is he welching? You better not welch. Sip up. Sip up. He's going back to the run play action. I'm all over him, and he's going to get it off. I got to come out here. I can't afford to lose another game. Oh, I played my last game. You guys remember I lost to the Chargers? I played the Chargers last week, and we got that W even without Amari. We had no wide receivers. My tight end is hurt, too. We have three healthy guys on our team that can catch the football. I'm not even joking. Like, we got a linebacker out there and two tight end sets. We don't have anyone at all. Now, I did, guys. I am leaving town again tomorrow. I did upload a draft champions. And, okay, Bruce Irvin with the pick, baby. Give me that. But I do have two videos, and I will be live streaming tomorrow. So even though I will be out of town, we will have plenty of videos for you guys tomorrow. So I'm going to try to just run the rock with Latavius Murray as much as I can. And maybe we can win MVP with him. Who knows? Gonna have to go ahead and try to get out of here. He's in a big base set. All right, let's see what Derek Carr is all about. Looking for Michael Crow. Oh my. Whew. That was rough. That was rough. We're gonna have to step that up. Dude, sparkling water is the truth, guys. Here we go. Second and 10. 2 yard line going right to Latavius Murray up the gut. And he's not going anywhere. Now, this is your first time ever watching one of these. It is a sim-style league, so if I do not get this, I am going to be forced to punt the football back to him, and I really don't want to do that at all. See, look, guys, I have no one. I have no one remaining. I can't sub in Amari Cooper. He's hurt. I can't sub in Clive Walford because he's hurt. My entire team is hurt. It's absolutely insane. We're going to be in some serious trouble. I'm going to try to get the football loose here to Michael Crabtree. Watch the pressure. Where are we going to go? Crabtree. Can he hang on? And he can't. Three and out. Not the way we wanted to start today's game. Still early on in the first quarter. Plenty of time left, but you got to question if the Raiders still got it without some of their key pieces not on the roster right now. Marquette King, the best. He ran into the punter. He ran into the punter. It's going to be a first down. That's a 15-yard penalty. Oh! He's mad, bro. That is a 15-yard penalty, and it's a first down. That was a new move, bro. Shout out to everyone in here, man. I love y'all. Let me know down below in the comment section if you're watching this as a video. Who you guys got? Oh. He would have picked that. Who do you guys got winning the Super Bowl? Do you have the Patriots or do you have the Falcons? Talk to me, bro. Talk to me. I want to see it in the chat. Amari Cooper's out. Michael Crabtree is on the roster right now. He is healthy, but he's the only one, bro. He is the only one. So we're going to have to, like, try to feed the football to Crabtree, I guess, as much as possible. Derek Carr throwing off his back foot. There he is. Michael Crabtree coming up with the catch, moving the chains, 31-yard line. All right, let's see if we can get the ball moving. I believe in the defense. The defense is why we are 12-2. So all we got to do is score a couple points. Now, guys, after this, if you guys haven't yet, check out ScoMo, bro. We're probably going to do a draft champions video on his channel right after this as a live stream. So if you guys want to come hang out with your boy a little bit more after the stream's over, head on over there and check it out. You can just type in Walking L on YouTube and his channel pops right up, bro. It's easy. All right, looking for Crabtree again, deep over the middle part of the field. If we can find him, and that's exactly what we're going to do. He's got hands of steel, baby. First down again. Now, I honestly think the best bet is to try to get the football to Latavius Murray as much as possible. So maybe we can win the MVP. We'll see if we can go ahead and bust a big run. But Latavius Murray to the outside. Whoa. Two. Chill. All right. I think maybe he said it to me too. He was like, maybe you should like try to get some receiving touchdowns from Latavius Murray, and that might help his chances on going up on the MVP. They just tackled Murray. They just tackled him in the backfield. This motherfucker cheating, bro. ScoMo is the GOAT. Yeah. Don't toot his horn too much, bro. All right, 0-0 game, end of the first quarter. End of the first quarter, 0-0. We got to punch it in, man. We got to punch it in here. Now, you guys can see in the bottom corner, like, the Philadelphia Eagles are 13-1. They're actually putting in some serious work. We might see the Eagles in the playoffs. Oh, God. Oh, God. I pushed the wrong button. Does that still work? Do y'all still believe me when I say that? I pushed the wrong button, dude. I pushed the wrong button. Now, if you saw in the very, very beginning of the video, a lot of my players are getting boosts from the CFM, like Cleo Max a 99, Derek Carr's a 90 overall, Crabtree was a 92 overall before he got hurt. So he's going to go ahead and run the football right there. Got to lock in, try to make some plays. Not playing very good right now, so we need to definitely pick that up. See if we can send some pressure at him. Force Tolson to make a bad read. 2nd and 6. Motion out to the right side. Come on, baby. Lock in. Not good. Choke Nasty in the building. He says this is the last play. Well, maybe we should let him win. Maybe we should give him the dub. Maybe we should give him the dub. How do you mute the other player? I think you just mute him, man. 1st and 10, 39-yard line. God, we got to put up points, man. I'm going savage mode. Going savage mode as soon as we get back on offense. Here we go. 6-11 here in the second quarter. Going right back to Frank Gore. No, that's Carlos High. I keep thinking he's Frank Gore.
Frank the Tank. Frank the Tank.
Yo, but tomorrow, guys, seriously, I'm going to be live streaming on Twitch all day long. I'm going to be doing a bunch of cool shit. So make sure you guys come on by for that. Where's he going to go here? Over the middle. Once again, back to that flat route. Big boy. That's another one. Carl Joseph is out for the season as well. He'll come back if we make it to the divisional round. So we have so many injuries. It sucks, dude. Absolutely sucks. But that's football, man. You live and die by the injury. Over the middle, beautiful pass. Scott Tolson's 9-for-10 with a pick. Holy shit. Who takes more L's? Toker or ScoMo takes more L's. This man takes L's like no one's business. My 2-year-old beat him in that. Earlier today, by 30. 30. All right, here we go now. 2nd and 10. We gotta lock up, bro. I don't want to give up the touchdown. Shout out to CC who's watching this as well. Conniving up something, trying to do some fuck shit. I see what you're doing. 2nd and 6. Come on, man. He's been throwing it to the flats like crazy. Right back to the run again. I'm gonna miss the tackle. I'm not missing it on purpose. Or maybe not. I guess you'll never know. 1st and 10, 19-yard line. I don't want to lose. I definitely don't want to lose. We get ball to start the second half as well. Gonna send a man heater. 5-wide formation. Better be able to get someone at the quarterback, and that's exactly what we do. TJ Carey with a sack at the 29. Okay, maybe we need to send some pressure at him. Maybe that's the move, is blitz him and force him to make a bad read. Now, you guys can see, man, all these records, there's a lot of teams that you guys wouldn't think, like the Eagles are really good. The Browns are really good. There's a lot of very, very good teams. He's going to throw a nice out pass right there, 12-yard line. It's going to be 3rd down and 3. I got a good feeling he's going to run the rock here. I feel like he's going to run the rock with Carlos Hyde. I think that's what he did. He traded for Carlos Hyde. He does run the rock right up the middle so that they could reunite Frank Gore with the 49ers. I bet that's what happened. Cookie boy, the Seahawks are 13-1. There's a lot of good records. The Chiefs are 14-1, which is crazy. He's going to throw it right there again, coming up with a catch. Who is that, Brandon Marshall? He's got Brandon Marshall. Damn, we might go down. This guy has only won two games, bro. I'm not about to catch this L. I'm not about to, yo. I'm not losing. I'm not taking this, dog. I'm not taking this L. I'm not taking this L. No way. I've been playing pretty good lately, guys. I've been playing pretty good lately. I'm not going to front. Here we go. I'm going to press him, and I'm going to send pressure up the middle to see if that works. Probably not a good idea. If he does an out route, a slant, if I don't jump it, it's going to be a touchdown. He's going to the run, and it's stuck. Bang, baby. Fourth and goal. Yup. I've been known to block a kick or two, bro. I've been known to block a kick or two. Yeah, not there, though. We not blocking. We got a minute on the clock. We do get ball to start the second half. I need Derek Carr has got to lead this team. Even though Amari Cooper is out, we don't have a lot of backup wide receivers. We don't have a tight end. We've got to lead this team to victory. We gotta just play with the weapons we got. A minute on the clock, plenty of time to get the ball down the field and score. I'm gonna feed Latavius Murray. We got three timeouts. Soon be no problem. Take off my hat. Y'all want me to take the hat off? Y'all already seen my hair. Oh! Okay. Cool. Yo, bro, leave my shit alone. I got hat hair. I got hat hair. Y'all, hell no. Y'all think, oh, gee golly willikers, Token's bald. I'm not bald, bitch. I got luscious hair when it grows out. First and 10. Let's see if we can get going here. I'm going to be looking for Rivera. I don't really have any options, to be honest with you. Rolling out with Derek Carr. Ron Rivera is going to be open. Guys, I gotta focus, all right? I gotta focus. ScoMo's gonna cost me an L. Oh my God, he's deep. He didn't see him. He had him. He didn't see him. Give me that. Yes! Go! Go! Oh! Yeah! Take that! Take that, motherfuckers! That is a Raiders touchdown to end the half. Boom! Let's go, dude. I needed that. That was huge. You think that's come down with it? Is that fucking funny? Y'all think that's funny? Y'all make this ain't fit, man. Y'all handed me else. I don't deserve this. All right. We got the lead, up by three. We got the ball back. Gotta feed Latavius Murray. I gotta get the run game going. I honestly don't think I can pass. I've got freaking trash cans as wide receivers besides Michael Crabtree. Y'all don't even know who my other wide receivers are. That's how bad they are. Browns are gonna win the Super Bowl in CFM and in real life next year. What? You're crazy. Go, oh, Murray. Go, baby. Be great. Change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies. Oh my God. Some things they didn't see in the first half. See if they do just that. He typed in walking L and actually found his channel. I'm weak, bro. I'm weak. Go, car, don't get hurt. Let's go, boys. First down, keep on. Now, obviously, guys, this live stream's a little bit different than the other ones. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it. Let's go ahead and just try to air it out. I'm chucking it deep. Michael Crabtree, one-on-one. Let's go. Michael Crabtree, one-on-one. Oh, I should swerve him. Give me that. Oh! Crabtree with the big boy catch. First and goal for the Raiders. That's what we needed, dude. That is what we needed. Love your haircut. Hey, thank you. I like this dude. You the man, bro. My haircut, that shit costs money, bro. Latavius Murray with the touchdown. And the Raiders just like that. Hold on. Yeah, but my barber wasn't there. I had to go to a different barber. Yo, Kohlenberger is 6-8. That man taking some mad L's. We 12-2 in the toughest division in football. 13-3. We got the lead. All we got to do is get a stop. I think if I get like two more touchdowns with Latavius Murray going into the last week of the season, we should be pretty good to win MVP, I think. Ever since we played the Panthers, we've shut down. Jonathan Stewart's been shut down every single week. Watch the run here, cross the routes over the middle. He's got bro. He's got Brandon Cooks, too? Dude, this guy has traded. This guy has made Brandon Marshall, Brandon Cooks. He's got no Andrew Luck. He's got no Frank Gore. Carlos, like, dude, this guy has made some moves on the market. Who's that guy? Moncrief? This guy is making moves, bro.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position.
Shave the beard? Bro, is that my chick on a fake account? Here we go, 1st and 10. Don't want to give up any more points. We still are fighting for the best defense in the NFL. I definitely want that. Kind of want that more than the MVP, to be honest with you. 4:47 left in the third quarter, making some adjustments. You got to feel like he's feeling it right now. Is that wide receiver 4? Dude, I can't stop this play, bro. He better not run that again. I can't stop it. You guys remember in my mutt video, I can't stop it. It's tough. There it is. Give me that. Come on, baby. 20-yard line. He's thrown 2 picks. One of them was super costly. Let's see what's going to happen here. 20-yard line. 2nd and 6. We can hold him to a field goal. I feel like that's a good thing. See if we can get some pressure off the edge. I got that. My guys are so slow, dude. I can't keep up with them. This isn't mutt. You can't keep up with guys. So it's going to be 3rd and 3. If he does not get this, he's probably going to have to take his field goal. Watch the toss to the right side. See what's going to happen here. What's he going to do? Slant. Up. The end. You want to know how the story goes? It's over. The end. Perfect user play on the tight end angle route, and we got the ball back 13-3 at the 15-yard line. My man Alden Smith looks hungry, bro. He looks hungry. Here we go. Do you ever lose? Yeah. I'm 12-2. Come on, Murray. Guys, I'm really, like, honestly, dude, it sucks so bad that Amari Cooper is out for the season. Like, he would have shattered the record. The record would never have been broken. He would have had, like, 32. Yeah. Get that block. Murray! Stiffy, give him the stiffy. That didn't work. Damn, we missed out on all the bonus XP. That would have put him up big, bro. All right, I'm looking for Michael Crabtree over the middle of the field. If he's not open, I'll dump it off to the drag route. Got to play smart here. And he's got Jason Pierre-Paul. This guy's got a whole new team, bro. Yo, Anthony, what's up, man? This guy's got a whole new team. 2nd and 12. I'm looking for Crabtree. 1-on-1 again. Can't get it, dude. 1-on-1, you've got to take your chance. It's going to be 3rd down. I think we're in field goal range. Maybe. We might not be, bro. We might not be. What happened to the Chiefs? We lost, and they injured Amari Cooper on, like, the first play of the game. Here we go. Crabtree. Clutch. Big play by Crabtree right there. Down to the 16. We're going to go ahead and no huddle. We've been chewing clock a little bit. I'm going to go ahead and run. We got my man DeAndre Washington in the game. Washington is sneaky. He's quick. He's going to get us down to the six. I'm going to bring in Murray now. We're going to bring in Latavius Murray to clean up and get that touchdown. Get ready, boys. Put your fours up. If you're just now joining the live stream, make sure you guys drop a like on the video. If you've watched it all the way through as an actual video, you are the real MVP, bro. Shout out to you guys. Second and one. Let's see what's going to happen here. I'm going to go right up the gut with Murray. Pick up the first down at least up the gut. And it's going to be a penalty, hopefully on him. Of course, holding on us.
There, but this time it goes against the offense for holding.
What is he doing?
Offense looking to avoid a third and long. It's second and
bro,
10.
What is he doing? Guys, like I said, I'm probably going to be on ScoMo's channel after this. He's going to be doing a live stream as well. Uh-oh. Throw it! That's a hot one! I was feeling it, bro. You know when you're in the zone? I was feeling it, man. Shit didn't work. Shit. Oh, well, we're still winning. But that was not good. As we're going to get the sack with Khalil Mack. Now we can still break the record with Khalil Mack. I needed that touchdown with Murray. I'm playing like an idiot. I'm playing like a dumbass, bro. Second and 22 at the 8-yard line. Where's he going to go? Dumping it right back to the flat routes again. Big hit. Looking like we're going to get the football right back. What does it say? I don't know what it says. That haircut is fresh. Thank you. I appreciate you, fam. People are saying L's for a fade. What you got, a Jerry curl, bro? You got a perm? You got no hair at all? What up? Actually, bro, I'd rock a Jerry curl real quick, man. I ain't going front. Deion Sanders from the 90s. Fuck with me, man. I'll rock that. If that came in, your boy would rock it. I got a fresh fade, fresh little line. It's looking good. Give me that. Oh, man. L. Damn, dude. They're talking to you like crazy. Said Stevie Wonder shit. Hey, life's crazy, bro. Hey, man, whether y'all think it's an L, whether y'all think it's not, you're in the stream, you're watching your boy. I appreciate you, man. I appreciate you. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, Bruce Irvin with the pick. Lego, two interceptions for Bruce Irvin. That is a perfect way to get the ball back. Run for your 18th touchdown, Latavius Murray. Okay. Okay. Bruce Irvin's pretty young. Bruce played for the Seahawks. Go, bro. Oh, oh, oh! Yo. I put in a cheat code. It goes like this. Up, down, left, right. Press the middle button on the Xbox. Press start. Go down three times and press A. Do it. Do it. I'm going to miss this. I thought I was going to miss it. All right, two touchdowns for Latavius. Look at Janikowski, bro. He's such a badass. Two touchdowns for Murray. We're pretty much.
And the kicker commits. The kicker's
smooth sailing from here on out. But if I could get another one, I'll take another one. I'm going to try to get a passing one, though. 257 yards of total offense. He has 230 yards. He just made some bad plays, bro. He made some bad decisions. I mean, we both have, but he's definitely got more than me. Here we go, 12-2 for the Browns. Dude, the Browns are 12-2. Give me that. Sean Smith with the pick. The Raiders defense on point. That's what I'm talking about. Clutch that. Yeah. Yo, D-Dub Gaming. Clutch nasty in the bay. You damn right. Atta baby. Here we go. I'm going to go ahead and feed Murray one more time. Try to find a hole. Not going to go anywhere at the 48-yard line. 5 minutes left. What do you think, guys? Look for Crabtree? Look for Crabtree here? Do y'all think we can get him deep? Talk to me. Talk to me. I'm looking for Crabtree, dude. I'm looking for him deep. Let's eat. Oh, God. Don't hurt Derek Carr. We've already thrown three picks. Can't throw another one. How tall am I? I'm like 6'4 and a half, buddy.
That's frustrating for an offensive lineman.
Maybe 6'3 and a half. Scomo's 4'11. Seriously. Why, like, I feel bad for him. Why do you think I promote his YouTube channel? Here we go. Oh, my God. I almost threw another pick. It's almost going to be fourth down. I can't even run a fake.
We're into the second half. I think it's a little bit of a surprise to me.
Guys, I really think Latavius Murray is going to win the MVP. I know that sounds crazy, but I really think he's going to win it. Oh, punt game on fleet. Look at my punt game. Give me a hit. Is that Austin too? Dude, this guy's got a whole new team on the Colts. Holy shit. He's made more trades than I've ever seen on anyone else's team. That's wild. Got to try to get some sacks with Khalil Mack. See if we can get something going. Vikings are 8-6. Not bad. Chargers are 8-6. Those are going to be close to getting to the playoffs. Redskins are 4. Okay. And we're going to get the second sack with TJ Carey. Going to go ahead and play some cover 3 off coverage here. See if we can go ahead and get another turnover by the defense. Second and 20. 4:18 left on the clock. And Mack, once again, five interceptions, and we only have 20 points to show for it. Bro, we could probably have scored 100 points if we wanted to. Not really, but you know, you get what I'm saying. When you have five turnovers like that, another sack. Unbelievable, the block shedding. Yo, guys, honestly, I swear to God, we had to let my dog out of the room because he was making Scomo his bitch. I'm serious. Dude's crazy, bro. He's crazy. Don't be talking about my dog either, all right? He'll do it to you, too. Fourth and 28, 37-yard line. We're going to get the ball back. Going to go ahead and just run the football with Latavius Murray. See if we can get anything going. Put on. Yo, guys, if you're watching this video, comment in the. Do you guys think Ben Roethlisberger is going to retire? I forgot. I wanted to ask you guys, what do you think? You think Big Ben is going to retire? I don't think he's going to. I want to know what your guys is. What you guys think. Going to go right back to the run. Shoot clock. We're up 20-3. I don't want to get any more injuries than we already have. But I also want to get down a couple little stats. You know, couple little stats here and there. All right, so let's go ahead and look deep. Go with the run with Derek Carr. Get rid of it, Derek. Derek, beautiful throw right there. Robinson with the catch. We're going to go ahead and take this into the two-minute warning. What type of dog is a pit bull? Guys, I really want to know what you say about Big Ben. I'm very, very curious. No. Everyone says no, no, no. Murray up the middle, first down at the two-minute warning. Going to try to punch one in with Murray before the game ends. I don't think he's going to retire either, but he said on the radio show that he was really considering retiring. No. Toke haircut is a win. Thank you. All right, right back to Murray. I show you guys my hair 2 weeks ago. You say, Toke, you need a haircut. I go get a haircut, and then you're like, Toke, grow your hair out. I love y'all, man. All right, second and 10, 38-yard line. I want to score. Let's see if we can get the football to Murray here. All right, Murray on a wheel here. This is probably going to be a pick. Crabtree. Why does this always happen to me? Landry Jones winning the Super Bowl next year. What? What? I don't know. I don't think, guys, I really don't think he's going to retire. 20-10, still a two-possession game. Definitely hurts us out in total points, but other than that, we're pretty much, hit him with the zoom. Other than that, we're pretty good. We're going to go ahead and just run the football, take this one to the crib. board, call it a game. Walking out most likely, unless some craziness happens, with the W, which is awesome. We're going to have Feed Murray one more time right up the gut with just under a minute left in the game. Murray's not going to go anywhere. He's got 140 yards rushing, which isn't bad at all. That's amazing, actually. I'm going to hit him where it hurts. He ain't ready for this. He's not ready. Oh, my God. Crabtree. Derek Carr has no weapons. Yeah, guys, Cooper, if you're just now joining, Amari Cooper broke his leg. It hurts, man. It definitely hurts. Well, that is going to end out the game, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you smack a like on the button. I will be live streaming on Twitch tomorrow all day long, and we'll be back for the final week of the season on the CFM. Until then, I'm signing out. Peace! I can't believe Amari Cooper broke his leg, bro.